NASA finds most shocking planet seen. I know that all of you are familiar with exoplanets and that you're hearing the same things over and over again. But not all exoplanets are boring and the same as the ones we are used to. There are many exoplanets that could never host life, but are host to the coolest features ever seen in the universe. And they are all different. How amazing, really? It is almost impossible to know what to expect when searching for exoplanets, because a lot of them are one of a kind. It's almost like finding new species underwater. Actually, I know it's a bit out of context, but can you imagine that we know more about our visible universe than we know about our own oceans? Makes you wonder, huh? Anyway, let's get back to floating in space and looking for the craziest, most unique planets out there that NASA keeps surprising us with. TOI-3757b. Introducing TOI-3757b, a gas giant exoplanet that orbits a K-type star. It's super light, with a mass of only 0.26838 Jupiters, and it completes its orbit in just 3.4 days. That's faster than a cheetah. This planet is 0.03845 AU from its star, which is like being super close to a giant fireball. Guess what? This planet was discovered in 2022, so it's brand new. It's located in the constellation of Auriga the Charioteer, which is about 580 light-years away from our planet. That's like 3.4 billion miles. As if that wasn't cool enough, it's also the lowest density planet ever detected around a red dwarf star. In fact, it's estimated to have an average density similar to that of a marshmallow. Yummy or yucky? Anyway, speaking of red dwarf stars, did you know that they're the smallest and dimmest stars? They may be cool compared to stars like our Sun, but they can get pretty wild with powerful flares that could strip a planet of its atmosphere. So it's pretty surprising to find a gossamer planet like TOI-3757b in such an active location. TRESS-2b. Kepler, our space detective, has discovered something out of this world. It's found the darkest planet known to man, TRESS-2b. This planet is so black that it makes coal look like it's glowing. It reflects only 1% of the light that reaches it, which is less than black paint. Can you believe it? That's how dark it is. But wait, there's more to TRESS-2b than meets the eye. Although it's super dark, it emits an extremely faint red glow. It's like a hot ember that's just barely lit. Cool, right? So why is this planet so dark? It turns out that heat is the main culprit. TRESS-2b is scorching hot, with surface temperatures of over 1800 degrees. That's too hot for ammonia clouds to form, so the planet's atmosphere is made up of vaporized sodium, potassium, and titanium oxide. These things absorb even more heat, making the planet even darker. But here's the kicker. Astronomers are still puzzled as to why TRESS-2b is so black. There's some kind of weird chemistry going on out there that even Kepler can't see. Who knows? Maybe one day we'll figure it out. Space is full of surprises. Gliese 504b. Picture this, a planet that's 57 light-years away, orbiting a star called GJ504. This planet is like no other, with a unique color that resembles a dark cherry blossom or a matte magenta. Can you imagine that? But wait, it gets even cooler. This star is so faint that it's barely visible to the naked eye in the Virgo constellation. Sounds mysterious, right? Here's the best part. This planet is still in its formation phase, which means it's hot, 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 with an effective temperature of about 237 Celsius. That's like standing on the surface of the Sun. Yikes! Even though it's several times larger than our friend Jupiter, it's still about the same size. With all this new information, we can learn more about the origins of our own solar system. And get this, with its young age of only 160 million years, GJ504b could even reveal secrets about the past of our own planets. How cool is that? Gliese 1214b. Are you ready to explore one of the coolest, or should we say hottest, planets out there? Meet Gliese 1214b, the planet that's practically swimming in water. Scientists are always on the lookout for water when searching for signs of life on other planets, and Gliese 1214b has got them excited. It's almost entirely made up of water, which is known to be essential for life. This planet is located 40 light-years away from Earth in the constellation of Ophiuchus. It orbits a red dwarf star, and a year there is just 36 hours. The planet is bigger and heavier than Earth, but has lower gravity, so you'd feel similar weight to what you feel on Venus. But what really makes Gliese 1214b stand out is the surprises it has in store. Surely it's mostly water, but the water on this planet is anything but ordinary. For one thing, the planet is super hot, with a surface temperature of 200 degrees Celsius. This means that water takes on some really strange forms. The atmosphere is dense water vapor with tiny bits of hydrogen and helium. If you go deeper, you'll find hot ice, a substance that can only be created in laboratory conditions on Earth. It's formed by high pressure and it can remain a solid even when it's heated to 76 degrees Celsius. But the coolest part? Super liquid water. This kind of water is unlike anything we've ever seen on Earth. It flows almost without any friction, like magic. You could pour it into a glass and watch it defy gravity. So even though Gliese 1214b might be too hot to handle, it's definitely a planet worth exploring. Who knows what else we might find there? Maybe some alien fish with a taste for spicy water. Before moving on, don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Make sure to hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on our daily videos. 55. Cancri E. Diamonds are always a girl's best friend, and I have amazing news for you, because there's a new gem in town. Turns out there's actually an abundance of diamonds in the universe. Astronomers have discovered an exoplanet called 55 Cancri E, which is a super-Earth made mostly of diamond and graphite, along with iron, silicon carbide, and potentially silicates. That's right, at least one-third of the planet's mass is pure diamond. The surface of this planet is likely covered in graphite and diamond rather than water and granite. This planet is the first likely diamond planet to be identified around a sun-like star, and it is vastly different from Earth. 55 Cancri E is a super-Earth with a radius twice as wide as their own planet and a mass 8 times greater. It orbits around its host star in only 18 hours, making it way too hot for life with a surface temperature of 3900 degrees Fahrenheit or 2100 degrees Celsius. The planet's diamond nature suggests that it could have very different thermal evolution and plate tectonics processes than Earth, which could create some bizarre types of volcanism, seismic activity, and mountain formation. Located around 40 light-years from Earth in the constellation of Cancer, 55 Cancri E is one of five planets encircling a sun-like star called 55 Cancri. The researchers hope to make follow-up observations of this star system to better determine the star's composition and analyze 55 Cancri E's atmosphere. Who knows, with this discovery, we might even be able to take a vacation to a diamond planet someday. Wasp 103b. Did you know that planets aren't always perfectly round? In fact, scientists just discovered an exoplanet named Wasp 103b that's shaped like a rugby ball. It's a gas giant that's twice the size of Jupiter and has strong tides that are reshaping its mass. It is said to be losing 1,000 Giza pyramids of mass per second. That's 65 million tons per second. But that's not all that's interesting about this weird exoplanet. Wasp 103b is also unusually bloated and incredibly hot, about 20 times hotter than Jupiter. And even though it should be getting closer to its host star, it's actually moving further away. It's like it's defying the laws of physics. Scientists are still trying to figure out why Wasp 103b is behaving the way it is, but they're getting some clues from studying its deformation. By measuring how much the planet is deformed, they can tell what it's made of. They think it's mostly gas, but there could be some rocky or watery parts too. J1407b. Have you heard of the exoplanet J1407? It's got something that even Saturn would be jealous of, a gigantic ring system that's 200 times bigger. But wait, there's more. There are over 30 rings each with a diameter that's millions of kilometers long. It's like a cosmic bling party. Scientists found out about this cool ring system in 2012. The planet that's responsible for it is called J1407b, and it's huge, way bigger than Jupiter or Saturn. J1407b takes about a decade to orbit and is estimated to be between 10 and 40 times more massive than Jupiter. That's one big planet. But here's where it gets really interesting. There are gaps in the rings, which means there might be some moons floating around in there. How cool would it be to have a moon system too? Even though J1407 is way too far away for us to visit, scientists want to learn more about it. That's where amateur astronomers come in. They can help keep an eye on J1407 and gather important information about its mass and orbit. So grab your telescope and join the cosmic party. Simp J01365663+0933473. Somewhere not so far away, there's a huge magnetic exoplanet that doesn't have a sun. This rogue planet, called Simp J01365663+0933473, what a name, huh? Pretty unique, I would say, is a whopping 20 light years away and is creating some of the most amazing auroras ever seen. These fantastic light shows are even more powerful than the ones we see on Earth. This exciting discovery opens up a whole new world of exploration as we learn more about this planet's magnetic field, which is almost 4 million times stronger than Earth's, and its mass, which is 12.7 times bigger than Jupiter. And get this, studying SIMP could help us understand how other planets beyond our solar system work. Scientists are also puzzled about how this sunless planet produces such strong auroras. On Earth, we get our northern and southern lights from the sun's charged particles. But since SIMP is too far away from any sun, researchers believe its charged particles might come from a moon or another planet. Crazy, right? Furthermore, this discovery may lead us to find more exoplanets without a parent star. How cool is that? So keep your eyes on the sky, folks. Who knows what other amazing discoveries we'll make? And there you have it, folks. From the diamond planet of 55 Cancri E to the dark world of Tress 2b, we've explored some of the coolest and weirdest exoplanets out there. And with new technologies and discoveries, who knows what else we'll find in the vast expanses of space. So keep your telescopes pointed to the sky and let's continue our exploration of the universe. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video where we'll explore more fascinating aspects of our world. Don't forget to like, subscribe to our channel to stay tuned with our latest videos and most exciting subjects. Let us know in the comments what you thought about this trip and leave a review. See you soon.